Hello everybody. Today we are going to make an elephant using just one balloon. Inflate light blue or pink color balloon, leaving about 5 inch flat tail. Tie off the end of the balloon. Here's a flat tail. Let's twist the first about 5 inch long bubble to make the trunk. Then we twist the next two bubbles to make the eyes. Twist the second about 1 inch long bubble. Twist the third about 1 inch long bubble. And now we lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. And then we twist the next two bubbles to make the ears. Let's twist the fourth about 5 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Then we twist the fifth about 5 inch long bubble. And lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. The next two bubbles we're going to twist to make the front legs. Let's twist the sixth about 2 inch long bubble. Twist the seventh about 2 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the front legs. Now we have to twist the eighth about 2 inch long bubble to make the body of the elephant. Then we twist the ninth about 2 inch long bubble. Twist the tenth about 2 inch long bubble. And we lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the rear legs. The rest of the balloon is the 11th bubble, it will represent the tail. We can bend the first bubble to shape it properly. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, we have made one balloon elephant. As usual, we can use a permanent black marker to draw the eyes. That's it. Congratulations again, we have made the baby elephant. Here's the side view, the front view, the top view, and the back view. Have fun and happy twisting!